this pandemic craziness with all the people going nuts over everything since this coronavirus shit started, I had to go get wipes today. It took me 3 stores to go find wipes, but I ended up having to take one out of a lady's cart who had 5 wipes. And she got pissed at me and she says, "Those are mine." And I said, "Well, lady, if you can read the sign that's posted above, because the sign says 2 per customer, not 5. So maybe you need to go back to the eye doctor and get your vision checked, because you obviously can't read the sign. I needed baby rag wipes because I was out. And so I took these out of her cart." And she called me everything but a white woman, but I walked away from her because she was going to grab me and punch me. And I said, uh-uh, I'm not having it. And I don't really care if you think it's a free country, because you know what? There's a reason why there's signs on all the shelves, because other people are looking for this stuff too, not just you. So if I were you, I would respect other people and just obey the sign and move on with your life. You can always come back and get more. Not that hard.